Let's make a circle. So we start by centering the clay. Just coning it up and down to get it on center. And then I start lifting it up by pinching it between my fingertips until I get that height that I desire, and then I just use my metal rib to stretch it out and pull it as thinly as I can.